Central European Business Forum is an international business engagement event or activity that is targeting Central and Eastern European markets. And so the purpose is to show to Victorian businesses that these markets are accessible, they're high sophistication, they're complex, they're viable alternatives.
Every year we try to change the topic, and this year is about innovation. So today, beyond the forum, we are organizing this exhibition, which is called Smart Hungary. And we are very proud of this exhibition because this shows us the past and the present in terms of Hungarian innovation. And Hungary has a traditional history in terms of innovation. So this exhibition will demonstrate how the past affects the present, and then how the history affects our present, and how the innovation can deliver prosperity for the future.
Kevin McGee was the keynote speaker at this year's event, and he's the Assistant Secretary of State of the Department of Foreign Affairs and Trade. He traveled from Canberra to deliver his keynote speech.
It's important that we try and engage Australian business with business in Central Europe, and this is an excellent way to do it. So I'm very happy to have the opportunity to travel down from Canberra to Melbourne today to participate.
Tim Carroll was the other key speaker at the event. He is the director of the Australian Trade Commission for Victoria and Tasmania, and he was invited to provide insight into the innovation landscape from the Australian perspective.
Australians are very good at being innovative and problem solvers, but we're not necessarily the best at commercializing them and scaling up the manufacture. So sometimes we can develop really interesting relationships with people that can take our innovations and use them and take them into certain markets that are difficult for us to get to. So forming relationships with Australian innovation, with other people's market access and with manufacturing capabilities is an excellent way to go for Australian innovators.
Our slogan is get visible, get connected, and get engaged. And this is how we would like to build the whole conference every year and the other networking meetings. This function helps them to be connected and helps them to get close enough to be engaged. But we cannot have them to be engaged. It's their business now. But we wanted these countries to meet, and I think it works.
These people who participate at this event, not just from the universities, but also for representing a part of the Australian small businesses, they really want to learn about these countries. And that's why we are responsible, because every year we have to keep them engaged and then keep the show going.
I think we have been able to deliver a high quality, interesting and engaging activity. I believe our tangible outcomes include enhanced levels of engagement with the target audience. And I believe our target audience being the Victorian small and medium-sized businesses, every year we have more and more of them attend. And we shape their view about the opportunities and the nature of the Central and Eastern European markets. And I believe that we have been able to bust a few myths and create an elevated ability for them to evaluate these market opportunities.
I think there's nothing more to say about the fact that the organisers have been excellent, and I want to continue to congratulate them and keep going with the great work.
Well, I would like to thank a lot of people for the event. I would like to thank my co-organisers and all the contributors from Swinburne University. And I would also like to thank our sponsors who have contributed to making the event happen.